is great for gait pattern analysis and motor planning, going from A to B to C to D. So the very basic one, and the cue that I'll get. So as I said earlier, what we're doing all day is examining the physical, the adaptive, and the cognitive. So the physical here is performing what activity? Yeah, hurdle steps. The adaptive is the individual motivated to perform the activity, or am I going to get one of these? Where they walk around, or am I going to get one of these? Where this goes flying? Or oftentimes, and this is where detective work comes in too. I'll have athletes who will step down on this, and then I have to figure out, because the presumption might be, oh, they're engaging in off-task behavior, or they're trying to avoid doing this. But we also have to ask, do they understand the expectation of what I'm asking them to do? And this is where coaching cues will be very, very beneficial to you. So, here, come on over. To my Okay, so Craig is going to come on over here, and Craig, you're going to step over the hurdles. So we're doing this basic hurdle step over. Go ahead, Craig, step over.
Nice step.
Good stepping on the knees. Look good.
Back.
Yeah, you can go back. He's highly motivated. He wants to come back. Cool. Okay.
Yeah, kick it across the room.
Cool. So, right there, a perfect example of everything going right. And I'm always expecting, in the beginning, the wheels to fall off. So how do we mitigate situations where it's not going to be readily apparent to the athlete what's going on or how to do it? Well,